As the traditional leader of the district of Nacula in Yasawa, I am committed to working with the men, women, and youths on our island using traditional knowledge, science, and nature-based solutions to restore, conserve, and protect our land and seas. Our solutions are found in nature and the wisdom of our forefathers. Working together is a must in combating climate change.